Hey guys, Jimbo TB here with episode 15 of this blind Fallout 4 Let's Play. So in the last episode we were still looking around Lexington and the same thing is going to happen today. Before that though, I want to get one more level. I want to upgrade our weapon and I want to have a look at the small pieces of armour that we found in the last episode, and then after that we'll head up back onto Lexington and we're going to try and find the raider half of the town, rather than all the ghouls, I think, because that's where we want to be heading. We want to be heading through them and off to Corvega. Seventeen and seventeen. Unaltered. Obviously. Oh, we can't do that. 18 and 18. Reduced limb damage. It will make it lighter. And I think we've got another piece of... there. 12 and 12. Combat armor right leg. Oh, well, that does give me plus strength and endurance. Oh, so that's lightweight. Enforced combat armor. Is that different? I can't tell. Powered raider left leg. We'll look at these before we head out.
Job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now.
I think I'm going to change to the circle sights. Just because on the Gatling rifle they were so much easier to see. Is there anything else we can do now? We've got that second level of gun now. So that reduces our range slightly. I'm not going to go for a suppressor. Exceptional recoil control, better per shot recoil, inferior range. I don't think I'm going for extensive range anyway. I'll take it. And let's go for... I mean, that's pretty good. But I want the advanced receiver. We need the damage. Seems like everything is massacring. Massacring us now. So advanced. Let's go for the long light ported. I think we've already got the best grip. Got a good sight. Just done that. Excellent. Okay, so I think we're around the back of the car park. We're going to head to the buildings we finished at the end of last time. I think they're over here somewhere. Not sure this is the time or place. It's awfully jolly for such a dangerous area. Okay, so that's where the standoff happened. With the other Minutemen. This is the truck we just couldn't seem to get into. And everything seems quiet. And glitched. Quiet and glitched. Are raiders lurking inside? Probably hear me trying to break in. Snapping picks in their door.
Yes.
Oh. I thought it would be in the same world space like the other buildings. Oh, this might mean a horrible encounter with some ghouls. It looks kind of like it. Oh, what the hell? Some kind of cat lady ghoul? The hell have I walked into? Oh, hell! Kill it with fire, lots. Oh, we're dead. Legendary enemy has mutated, that's a thing. No, throw the grenade. Or the Molotov. Throw another one. Just keep throwing them. I hope I'm hitting it. Did you just hit me? Only one left. Oh my god, these places are dangerous. Gee. Take my breath away sometimes with how dangerous they seem to be. Excuse me. Dog meat. The hell's he doing here?
Loctite. That's it.
Indeed it is. Braced treated leather right arm, maybe? Probably not. Tactical automatic crude blowback, that sounds like something we haven't had. Not gonna take your washing machine, it's not very useful now. And the standard silly amount of supplies. Which I can't really say no to. So the chains. The hell is that? I don't know what kind of situation we have here. I'm a little worried something will come crawling out of there. What is this thing? I can see a pedal and a lever to start it, but start it doing what? There's a... looks like a soldier in here. Where's our sleeping bag? Oh, don't tell me you left it in the other place. Shit. Oh god, what's with all these cats? Well, if it's this kind of thing that the Minutemen were facing, I can see why they're all dead. The ones inside Super Duper Mart weren't really a trouble. Didn't have too much issue with them, but these glowing ones are a different kettle of fish entirely.
Heads up.
I don't want you to move. I want you to trade. Thank you. Still like last time, we're certainly going to fill his inventory up first, in case he bows out of the fight early. What the hell is that? Search their kitchen. Take that for the spring. Food paste. Not sure about that. Deathclaw egg. Can we raise our own deathclaw with that, or does that just make a huge whopping omelette? It's not the ashtray I'm interested in, it's the tank. Can't take the tank. Ooh. No, I can't take that. It's a shame. Wonder what he was doing then. Does it just lead outside? I presume it does because of the windows.
Look alive.
Of course.
Oh, that's a shame.
Good pickings.
What the hell is that? I thought it was a rat. Oh, the purified water is so welcome. We can get it. That certainly saves us a job. Ah, you always say that. Maybe you were right. Get the way. There we are.
Nice.
Tactical automatic crude blowback. Picking up weapons left, right, and centre. What the hell's he got all this stuff in his cupboard? I suppose people do, but not like this. A new hat. I wonder if we should change into that. Parched from lack of water. We can fix that. Yeah, he is. Yeah, Dogmeat, I need you to hold some things you really shouldn't be able to hold, but luckily can. Give the dog the hunting rifle. What have we got on at the moment? The helmet. Might need to keep that on for necessity. When things aren't quite so hairy though, we'll switch to it. Kinda worried what we'll find. These locks are tough, I'm not... Never mind, I noticed, just noticed it says novice.
Got it.
Nothing glowing in here that shouldn't be. Nope. Yeah. Strength. Can hold more then. Is that what those books do? I noticed I picked up a shed load at the beginning of the game. But I'm wondering if that was modded in by something and I don't know, it just seems a little bit cheaty to use like 5 upgrades at once. How the hell did you do that? Well, let's check out this. Presume this goes outside. Let's check out this pipe, if we can. Can we not? Oh. Going above? No, what the hell is this all about then? How strange. Fair do. Try the door, I assume goes outside.
Sweet.
Indeed it does. Right, now where did we place our sleeping bag? presume it's in the entranceway to the building we finished in last time. Someone's home number 3. I think before anything else happens, I'm gonna go save. Any more glowing ones, we might be in trouble. Although, let's quickly equip that grenade. Oh, we had Molotovs left. Okay, never mind. Hold on to those until they're used. I'm really, really glad we upgraded our weapon. I mean, it's still struggling in a way, but can't imagine how it would have been if we hadn't. There's so many places to go. Nearly all full of glowing ones. Maybe that's just a sign we shouldn't be going in there. Okay, so we've been in so-called house number 3. Is that that one? Yeah. Someone's home number 3. Honestly, I don't really want to go in these other two if they're the same as that. These could all be the same. They really could. Just horribly dangerous. What's this? Oh, great. What's going on over here? Where's my laser musket? Jesus. Caution. I can't tell where from. Probably just up here, but I can't see anything. Oh, sod it. I'll just turn the light on. It's an odd camera angle. Ooh.
Think anything good?
Not really. Oh, no way. Excuse me. Another Molotov, that's quite nice. As we used so many over there. Guess he took the train. Another diner. Could take the radar parts for the lever. I just don't think we can carry it anymore. That scared me. Can we use this to go above? No. This place is huge. Lexington Apartments. And that counts as another place. Hasn't been too long since we've saved, but long enough I'm a bit nervous. house. Frame rate's getting a bit sluggish actually. That's where we were before. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Ooh, a bit of lightning. Oh, it's a miserable night out. Just give that an extra crank just in case. Unknown. Probably dangerous. Something over there. Same. Really tall, whatever this is. Let's have a look. Oh. That's it. Is this another red rocket? No, not quite. Another hat. They're always appreciated. Bit of comedy. Nothing in here. Not even seats. Odd. And this looks self-contained, so should be safe. Ish. Safe-ish. Bit of old propaganda. Nothing very useful though. Excuse me. Really very much in here. This is more what I expected though, with regards to the amount of content. Chef's hat. Oh god. We're going to be supplied with comedic hats for episodes to come. Okay. I hope that isn't raiders. It's starting to look pretty dangerously organized. So that raider there has a torch. Where were those apartments? This might be a horrible idea. That's what I'm thinking. Oh. The getting close, we'll switch to this.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in the shack.
Yeah, I think.
You're probably right.
Eh, not quiet.
I don't start talking crazy.
What the fuck was that?
I was gonna say that I'm not too worried since it's just raiders. Okay, I'll redo all those areas and I'll meet you up ahead. What the hell is this? Missed this building before. Mystic Pines. Looks like a hospital or an old age people's home.
Nice.
But with some nice benefits. Maybe I should be checking for mines, but I feel the game's... Is it just him? Jesus. What was I saying? Yeah, checking for mines. It's probably something I should do more, but I feel the game is so open that it's kind of hard to just crawl around and check everywhere. It would take forever. Oops, I didn't mean to take the jet. Tuxedo. Jangles the Moon Monkey.
Pining for the good old days,
Mum? Well, not quite, although there is a bed I can use here. If I want proper sleep. Restricted area. This is nice. Ish. That room wasn't so nice.
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, I don't know why, if it's just a potting shed with a dead man in it. Two antibiotics, that's really good. Refill those with purified water as well. Another bed. Okay. Nothing here. Bit of food, insta use, that's okay. What was that glowing blue? It's odd. So was that though. Very strange. Is that everything in here before we go through that door in the corner? I think so.
Won't be able to pick this. Yes.
Please, no glowing ones. I really don't want another repeat of that. Ah. Fusion core's a nice find, though. Still yet to work out what they power. time. Okay, well, let's just save our progress.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
Oh, it's on!
Is it? Oh, Codsworth. Fine. Oh. Can't see him. God, it really is dark. I've got different stuff this time. Not intentionally. I can hear her, I can't tell where she is though. Oops. Don't really want to swim in that if I can help it. Whoa. Not that one. They're shooting at you, Codsworth. No. What is going on? Is that another robot? Who the hell is he shooting? I don't know, but he's kicking the shit out of someone. Christ.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
It's probably Codsworth. He's not quiet, is, does he?
I must have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Where's this mine? I can't see it because of the body. Is it on this floor? Is that it there? Just take everything and then see if I can... No. Tricky bastards.
What?
Oh, I should be looking.
Again, paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
Oh, I'm so glad I looked. Christ. What's that? Is that the other half of this? I think so. Oh my god. What is that? Is that a...
My arm.
I've been very stupid. Like, really stupid.
Hey, who's there?
No one. The fire was spontaneous. I thought that was the searchlight from a turret. I can't tell where they are, but all I'm doing now is searching for traps. Can't see anything because of that. That's ridiculous. I need that on just so I can see what I'm doing. Take some of our alternative healing items since we have them, and I always forget to use them. Gave me a little bit. It gave me rads, but it also gave me a lot of other things. Nothing worth taking. Oh, what? Take that because I'm not sure what it is. I don't think they could have trapped the actual area they're living in. Surely not. It's just two of them.
Boarding now.
So judgmental. Take some food and some purified water. That's actually made us hit our weight limit, which is great. Now we're about to go over it because we're stupid and don't plan. Let's drop that. I only picked that up so that we could disarm the mine. That was it. I should have saved. Odd that the bathroom's a separate zone. Huh. Not much use though, is it? Is that it? Okay. 12 AM. Okay, let's sleep for 6 hours since we can. Getting a proper bed and all. Well, they certainly did their best to make the approach dangerous, and really setting myself on fire should have been quite a clue that someone was coming.
Mom, do be careful. I wouldn't want either of us to encounter what may have caused this mess.
We're on our way out, dude. We've already encountered it. Unless you thought the raiders were here to tidy. Kind of sweet if you did think that. I'm wanting to believe you, but you never normally show me anything. Oh! He found me and nearly... Jesus! You stupid dog! Oh. Oh hell, is this just like a chain reaction of... Yep. Ha ha ha! That one looks a little too far, maybe. Is that it? He's just fine. He can survive nuclear explosions. Doesn't like being hit on the head, but perfectly fine with nukes.
Lock tight.
See it. Oh, Jesus Christ, though. Must have gone very close to it, just the other side. Wow, that was close. Okay. What a place for a sleep.
Light him up.
Who? Shit. When my weapon come out. Thank you. No. Get out of the way! Oh, fucking hell. Where is he? Angry bark. Is he around here? Okay, well, I appreciate it, guys, I do. That was unexpected. But seriously, it's hard to fight when you keep blocking me off like that. Where in God's name did he come from? Haven't been in here ever, no. Okay. Might just get a quick pre-journey saving and then not in that bed. Seems to be occupied. Before we make a horrible journey back to Sanctuary and drop all this crap off. Depending on playtime, that might be the end of this. So if it is, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye guys. Oh my god. Fuck me. Oh, is he not? Oh! I've made a mistake! I can't get out of this. Not entirely sure what's going on. Pish tosh.